I think quite a bit about, and of course, you know, the Medicaid program is a big part of the state's budget. So being the chair of appropriations and being a healthcare guy, a physician, you know, I mean, I spend a lot of time just thinking, how do we get a bigger bang for the buck, to put it, you know, bluntly. And the things that we could do to try to incentivize, you know, better quality outcomes, try to avoid some of those high cost areas of care, are the things that I think about. And each time in a legislative session, we kind of go through some of these efforts to try to define what these things are. But you know, during the interim, you have kind of, you know, less distraction to think about how can you come up with ways that really do look at the population. What is the health of this population? What are the things that we could be doing that ultimately improves these people's lives, keeps them out of high cost environments, and makes it work for everybody? We're not there yet. We're still very much a sick care, you know, sort of mentality in terms of healthcare, because frankly, that's what drives the economy, you know, is the kind of things that we do for quote unquote sick care. So this is not something that you just say overnight you're going to start doing population health and that's going to be the remedy to our healthcare issues. It's going to have to be something that says, how do I as a healthcare provider who currently is making money by people that come in sick and take care of them, versus how do I make money as a healthcare provider by helping people stay well?